I'm Chris Devon. Right now I'm joined by Chris Roach from Commonwealth Equity Funding. Now, Chris, if I'm a real estate investor out there watching these videos, you know, how can you help me win in today's market?
Well, there's a lot of different ways we can help you. And I'll always underscore the need for speed. But I'll give an example recently, obviously with the development boom and condo boom across the city and lack of inventory with condos. The market is so hot right now. We had a borrower come to us. He had a three family in South Boston. It was like an estate property where, you know, he inherited it and went through the probate and so forth, and there was no mortgage on the property, and he didn't know how to convert the multifamily into condominiums. I'm actually a licensed real estate broker, and I've been doing, you know, real estate investing myself for many years. So we walked him through the whole process. You know, we did an appraisal, you know, of the property. He had an absolute ton of equity. He was looking strictly for some renovation funds. And we gave it to him. We helped him with an architect. We helped him with an attorney. We helped him with pricing. And it was a relatively easy, smooth process. Not every deal is like that. This particular gentleman had a good scenario. There's other situations where developers have to act quickly, where there's a good deal, but they can't get funding from conventional methods, and they need to come to us and be able to perform fast. So we can close in 7 to 10 days, provided that there's clear title, provided that there's an appraisal done and we know the value of the property. We can move fast.
Coming from the conventional side, 7 to 10 days seems super fast. But
that's no, pretty it, cool it, you guys it is. Can do it's that. Super fast. Yeah. The capital is available, provided that we just do an appraisal, and just like any lender or bank, we're going to hire an independent third party and to determine valuation. Sometimes a second opinion with that matter, and then if we're confident in the value, then we'll lend and we'll be able to perform quickly. Again, of course, if there's clear and marketable title, then the funds will be available.
That's a great example. So for somebody that's out there that owns a multifamily, might be in the family, doesn't have a lien against it. Even if it does have a lien, you guys can still help them out, I'm guessing.
Yeah, right? Of course.
And put them in position.
And I didn't mean to interrupt you, but we can be creative. Like, we only lend in first position. However, if there's a scenario where there is a lien or something, and we can be very creative and certainly help somebody to make it work.
And bottom line is, this person didn't know where to start. They knew that they wanted to convert over, but didn't know how to do it. You guys brought in your team to basically convert the whole thing over to condos and fund it.
We walked him through the whole process, and he benefited. It was our experience and our expertise and our guidance, and it worked for everybody. We were able to fund it successfully, and he was able to convert and sell the condos, and it was a real home run.
Great resource, Chris. And if you'd like to reach out to Chris and his team directly, you can do so by going to CommonwealthEquityFunding.com. And remember, you can get more real estate tips right here on Boston.com.
Tune into Radio BDC Sunday mornings at 7 to hear Chris Devon and his guest list of top-notch local real estate professionals deliver the timely truths of the greater Boston real estate market.